Every day I spend my time drinking wine, feeling fine, waiting here to find the sign that I can understand.
The alarm, get your dumb ass out of bed.
What?
Always out here sleeping till 12 in the p.m. God damn, you're leaving. Get up. Get your ass out of bed.
Sorry.
Good morning, guys. Welcome to episode 2 of the bulking series. It's about time to get ready to go. I'm gonna head up to the gym after I make a quick breakfast. So, without further ado, ladies and gentlemen, let's get right into it. So, for today's breakfast, what I'm thinking of making is what I like to call torture oats, because it is absolutely insanely dense, but it does get the job done. We have 2 packets of oats, which is about 2 cups-ish of oats. We have 1 scoop of protein powder right here, 2 tablespoons of peanut butter. Mix that all together, and we have the ultimate oatmeal. And now we are met with something that looks a little bit like that. They're nice. Okay, so running a bit late, I'm going to eat this oatmeal. I'm gonna make up some pre-workout, take my creatine, and we're gonna head out. I was supposed to be out of the house by the time everyone else left, but I kinda had to film my intro, so priorities, people. And breakfast has been devoured, so now I'm gonna take this pre-workout. And I will see you guys in the car, where I'll explain today's workout. So it is Friday, which means it's the absolute best day of the week, but it's also the worst day of the week.
Oh my god, Lance, but you just said 2 complete opposites. How could Friday be the best day and the worst day?
Well, you see, guys, Friday is the end of the week, so it's the absolute best day of the week by far, but also it's leg day, which is the worst friggin' workout. It's satisfying, don't get me wrong. I love leg day. I won't skip leg day, but oh my god, does it suck. But we're gonna be going for some heavier compound movements, squats, sumo deadlift, and some other stuff. Sorry, I'm not looking at the camera. I'm kinda trying to drive here. But yeah, we're gonna do some squats, some deadlifts, some leg press, some leg extensions. It's gonna be an overall great workout. I just really don't look forward to the fact that I won't be able to walk tomorrow. And we have made it to the gym. Masks on.
Mask on. Yeah. Fucking mask off.
Let's get this bread.
Look, why you mad? Get to the bag. Niggas long face, duck a case, get the cash. I've been living fast, still far from average. Real talk, all this shit is right outside what I imagine. Young, black, and raspy, cash me with a labby. Young nigga make the slap that make her body do magic. Won't stop till my bank account magnets. Looking like I'm still running paper routes backwards. Money bags, no advance, snap back like a rubber band. Pretty thing with a suntan, make it bounce back when you do the dance. Call my song, we supposed to pick. See your things, through a different lens. Living fast, only one chance. Never pants, how we do the plans. Right? I practice what I preach. They lie up, put her out my way, then get lost to see. Not sure what you wanted, but I'm what you need. I know my high just started, but I hit a peak, yeah. Wave, used to just wanna blend in. Big flex, how I do the syntax now that I got the attention. On the rig, you make it really hard, I just wanna be friends. Treat the night like a vignette for what's coming next, hard to see the end. Yeah, I tread water in the deep end. I'll die young and live plenty days on my defense. In real life, niggas pretend, let them sleep in. Reach a life feeling like a never ended repeat of the weekend.
I can't believe it.
Yeah,
got it. Switch up how I breathe every time I see it. Yeah, knowing what you want, I know just what you need. Yeah.
Guys, when I say it feels like my legs are falling off, it feels like my legs are falling off. I'm kind of dying, just a little bit, but it was a great workout.
So
absolute banger of a workout, not to head inside and make an absolute banger of a protein shake. All right, and so for today's protein shake, we're going to make a... God dang it. Let's try again. It's so annoying. And for today's protein shake of the day, we are making a mocha protein shake, but since I don't want to be up all night running around the house, and I don't think you guys want to see that, we're going to use some decaf.
We want to see it.
And since we want to make this chock full of calories for bulking season, why not use some ice cream? And the first ingredient we're going to use is a little bit of this chocolate protein, one scoop. It kind of tastes like ass, which is why we're covering it up with the coffee flavor. So let's get into it. And for the part that's going to be the most time consuming, we got to brew some coffee. Let's add our ice cream. I'm probably gonna do like two scoops of that. Add some peanut butter, add some milk. It's gonna be delicious. You know what, boys? We might have the best protein shake in the history of protein shakes ever. So before I end today's video, I just want to talk about like the main goal and the main focus on this training program. Obviously, it's to gain mass, but through gaining mass, we're going to be gaining power. Power leads to strength. Strength leads to mass, and we're just going to be constantly upping our progression, or as Greg Doucette likes to call it, working harder than last time. Every time we're in the gym, it's going to be absolutely an incredible journey. Let's talk some numbers. This is the part of the vlog where if you don't care about gym numbers, you leave. So bye. So before we even talk gym numbers, we gotta talk about the main thing that's going to let this program work, and that is calories. You have to be in a caloric surplus. We're obviously going through a bulk. If you don't wanna be in a bulk and you wanna just like maintain your body weight and potentially build up strength at a slower pace, because you don't have to be bulking to gain strength. So if you don't wanna go into a bulk and you wanna gain strength at a slower pace, stay at a maintenance calorie level. And if you wanna shred, obviously stay in a calorie deficit. This program works for all three of those, but it's most efficient with bulking. I know a lot of YouTubers and fitness athletes and all that only eat specific foods during their bulk, and they have like a really boring, you know, chicken and rice, chicken and broccoli, rice and beef. I don't like to follow that. I like to eat whatever I want as long as I stay within my macros, because to be quite honest with you, as long as you hit those macros, it doesn't matter what you eat or how you eat it. Obviously, the chicken and all that stuff, the clean eating is the easiest way to do it, but I find that to be less effective just because you're more likely and more susceptible to cheat days. And now for gym numbers. For numbers in the gym, you obviously don't want to push yourself too hard. You got to be able to recover. You got to be able to lift the weight that you're actually doing. But just make sure every time you go into the gym, you're lifting a bit heavier than last time, or you're working a bit harder than last time, because obviously you can't lift heavier every single time you go in. If you're not able to up your weight every time you go in, just make sure, you know, you work a little harder, you do some more reps, you do some more range of motion. It's very helpful, and that's the way to get this program to work. So this is a 6 day per week program. 3 days we're working on power and strength, 3 days we're working on hypertrophy. On those power and strength days, obviously the reps are a little bit lower, and we wanna, you know, focus on being explosive and lifting as heavy as we can. And then on our hypertrophy days, we wanna lower the weight just a little bit, do a lot more reps, and that's the best way to make gains, in my opinion. Like I said, I'm not registered as a personal trainer or any of that, so you don't have to take my advice, but this is what I'm following, this is what I'm doing. And hopefully you guys find some use out of it. But all that being said, I want to thank you guys for watching this video. If you guys did end up getting this far, please do me a favor and smash the like button. Leave me a comment. Subscribe to the channel if you're new. It helps the channel out a ton. Thank you guys for watching. I'll see you in the next one. Peace out.